In her debriefing, Dr. Damaskew informed us that Poseidon is a secret laboratory where Malprobe develops her clone replicants. However, Poseidon's location remains a mystery. That information was on the data chip stolen by Malprobe's henchmen. Dr. Damaskew installed a microbeacon on the data chip, but it requires a special locator to read its signal. R has delivered a suitable tracking device to the local train station for your immediate retrieval. Our satellite reconnaissance indicates the helicopter pilot jettisoned the chip somewhere in the city before his damaged craft was destroyed. Malprobe's men will undoubtedly be looking for it, so you must recover it as quickly as possible. Once you have the chip, you'll need to deliver it to R's field office on the other side of the river. From it, he should be able to discern the location of Poseidon. Good luck, 007. The data chip has been ejected from the damaged helicopter. Retrieve the cue locator and find that chip.
Your GPS map indicates the position of the locator, 007. Now don't dawdle, we have precious little time.
Now go find that ship. You have little time before Malprobe's men get to it.
Get that device to me for decoding as soon as possible, 007. across the river, 007. I've left you something that should give you a boost.
You'll have to rendezvous with R007. Our satellite indicates that Malprey's men are swarming out there. Exercise extreme caution.
I found just the thing.
We've learned that Malprey's men have commandeered a supply train. Be on the lookout.
Double-O-7, the battery pack for those goggles is about to expire. We'll be right back.
Good job, 007. R is waiting for you.
Smashing entrance, wouldn't you say?
No, I wouldn't, 007.
I've recovered the chip. With a bit of your handiwork, it should tell us the location of Malprave's secret lab.
We'll leave that job in Zed's capable hands.
Very capable indeed.